video is going to show you how to store files in your OneDrive and then download them so that you can upload them as an assignment in Educator. I'm working on a Mac, but the principles are very similar if you're working on a Windows machine. First, we're going to sign into My Pasco Connect. Once you're in My Pasco Connect, you will have two options to get to your files. You can go to My Files on the bottom right, but I think it's more powerful to go to Office 365. So that's where we're going to go today. Once you're in there, you can see all the apps that are available to you to do your assignments. And if you scroll down, you're going to see some recent files that you've used. And you notice it says More in OneDrive. OneDrive is your location to store files. So you can go to OneDrive. And once you're in OneDrive, depending how you get there, you could be in your recent files where you can see what you've done recently. Or if you click on Files on the left, you can see all of your files. I have a lot of things in here. I'm going to create a new folder, and I'm going to use this to store the files for my history course. I'm going to click Create. All right, now I have that folder. I'm going to click into it. And you see this folder is empty. It's all ready to drag files in there to upload. Or I can go to the Upload button and I can click Files. I'm going to search for the assignment that I did. It's a PowerPoint file. So I'm going to need to open that. And if I need to open multiple things, you can just press the Command button and it'll allow you to upload multiple things. I'm just going to upload that one assignment that I did. Now it's in my OneDrive. And I can safely log out and come back at another time, and it'll still be in my OneDrive. Okay, it's the next day, and I'm ready to turn in my assignment. I'm going to log back in to Pasco Connect. And I'm going to go back into Office 365 to grab my file. All right, so I'm logged in, and I'm going to scroll down until I get to my OneDrive down the bottom left. I'm going to go to OneDrive. And here's my History Files folder. I'm going to open that. And I have a couple of options here. I can share that file, or I can go to these three dots, and I have several options here, and I'm going to choose Download. That's going to download that, and in Chrome, that shows in the bottom left-hand corner. And if you hover over the little down arrow and click on it, you can show that file in the Finder. It came into the Downloads folder, and right here it is. So now that file is on my computer. Now it's possible that you haven't finished that file yet. If that's true, just click on it, and that'll open in the online editor for the file type that you have. It could be Word, it could be PowerPoint. When you're done, if you go to File, you can save a copy and download it in the Download As. And again, that'll come down the bottom left-hand corner, and you can click on the little arrow and show it in the Finder so you can see where that file is. Again, that's in the Downloads folder. And here you see it has a little 2 after it because I downloaded that file again. Okay, now we're going to go into Educator and turn that file in. You're going to click on the Assignment button at the top to go to your workload. And we're going to locate the assignment you have to turn in. I'm choosing A Nomad's Life. It happens to be an honors assignment. I'm going to type a little comment here for my teacher that I'm attaching the file. And then I'm going to go down to the File Upload box. You can drag files in here, or you can click the plus button. And I'm going to locate that file we just downloaded in the download area. And I'm going to click open. Okay, that shows me that I have one file queued, and that'll upload when I submit it or save it for later. So I'm going to click submit for grading, and I'm going to submit for grading. And we're all done. I hope this helped you understand how to upload and download files and then submit them to Educator.